Nico Lawi and Fidel. This is our favorite player of the game, Florence Kaluma. I love her technique. Sylvia.
She's very skilled. She's very patient, I must say. She's intelligent. You can clearly see that she's thinking about her moves before she makes them.
Yes, and APA here. He was brought into the game by Brenda. Brenda hits a few three-point shots as well as Akinyi. Between Akinyi and Brenda, they actually brought KPA back into the game.
Yes, they had four three-point shots between the two of them. And that's the inside-outside play you were talking about.
Yes, and they make that beautiful three-point shot. KPA, the press was working earlier on. They were able to break it down, and this is that one of the best plays of the game in Florence Kaluma. Behind the back and basket, she's leading the scores for Berkeley Stars. Nice technique here, making the defender look like she was standing still. Good play here by Florence Kaluma. Very good skill, very good anticipation of where the defender is going to go. And she single-handedly has kept Berkeley Stars in this game.
That was Brenda's second three-point shot that tied the game at 19-19. And she sunk it well. She has very good shot selection, if you ask me. And she's a good catch-and-shoot player.
And the statistics for the game at halftime.